Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find the sum of all two digit positive numbers in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. Okay, so now we have to write down here all the two digit positive numbers here first. So now I am going to write down here all the two digit positive numbers. So the first two digit positive number is 10. So 10 is the first two digit positive number, then 11, then 12, and continuous. So last one will be 99. So these are all two digit positive numbers. Okay, next, taking the sum, so let the sum of all two digit positive numbers be S for sum. Now we can write here the sum S equals to, so taking addition from 10 to 99, so adding 10 plus 11 plus 12 plus dot 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 continuous and last one 99. Okay, we can write here S. So now taking addition from 99 to 10, so we can also write here the sum 99 from 99, so 99, 98, 97, dot dot dot, last one will be 10. Okay, so here the 2s, so adding 2s, so this is total 2s, and also adding this side, so this is total 109, and adding this 2, so this is total 109, this is also total 109 plus dot dot dot, and this is also 109. Okay, next I'm going to divide all these two digit positive numbers in groups, that in each group there are 10 positive numbers. So first taking group from 10 to 19, so in each group 10 to 19 there are 10 positive numbers. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So this is total 10 positive numbers. Similarly, the next group will be from 20 to 29. So there are also total 10 positive numbers. So 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. So this is total 10 positive numbers. So by this way we can get here total 9 groups. So these are total 9 groups. Okay, so there are 9 such groups, and which makes the total number of two digit number equals to, so the total number of two digit positive numbers equals to, this will be total group 9, and in each group there are 10, so 9 into 10, so this is total 90. So these are total 90 two digit positive numbers. Okay, and this sum also total 90 two digit positive number, and this is also total two digit 90 positive numbers, and this is total 90 109. Okay, so here we can write 2s equals to 109, and this is multiplying with 90. Okay, because total number of 109 equals to 90. So now s equals to 109 into 45 by 90 by 2. So now dividing both number by 2, so this is 1 and here 45. So now here s equals to 109 into 45. So multiplying these two numbers, so s equals to, this is total 4905. So therefore the sum of all two digit positive number is 4905. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.